So now what I'm gonna do is get under here with the Dremel and show you what the rim looks like. It's sitting on this. And I'm gonna have to cut across the steel belts that are holding it in place. It's not glued on, it's just on there freaking tight. So let's check this out. One tip is to kind of go in as close to the rim as you can and cut out some spots to make room for the drill. You just have to be patient to get it in here. It's hot when it burns and stuff. Sometimes you have to cut some of this out to get leverage where this is running into the rubber, not letting the Dremel get on there. And you may have to change your Dremel blade a couple of times as well. Thank you. hot. Closer. Change the blade here. See the belts getting there. To the camera, you can see right in here, the belts are making an appearance.
Thank you.
couple of nicks from the Dremel on the bead. Not too bad. There you have it. Now I can do that at one more side, and I'm done.